Well, it turns out one of the people injured in Sunday's horrific crash on the Las Vegas Strip is from Hawaii. According to Pacific University in Oregon, one of the members of its wrestling team, which was in Vegas at the time, is from Hawaii. But officials say he has non-life-threatening injuries and was treated and released Sunday night. He's among the three dozen injured when Lakeisha Holloway drove onto the sidewalk. Police say she did it on purpose. A woman was killed in that crash. Holloway is now charged with murder with a deadly weapon, leaving the scene of an accident, and child abuse because she had her 3-year-old child in the car with her.